Understood. Stopping this lap.
These conditions, is it an advantage or a disadvantage? Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front. Do you have any comments about this team? Appreciate your time.
For years, the passionate Dutch fans have been easy to find trackside at races across Europe and throughout the world. Now, at long last, they have a Grand Prix to call their own. It's a warm welcome once again to all of our viewers in the Netherlands and around the globe as we get underway for the Dutch Grand Prix. Zandvoort Circuit, 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with plenty of steep camber and elevation changes to keep our drivers on their toes throughout a 2.6-mile lap. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Why don't we start by talking about Valtteri Bottas? That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Norris, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Gasly, Stroll, Ocon, and Kimi Raikkonen, Sainz, Ricciardo, Sebastian Vettel, and Fernando Alonso. More, Russell, Nikita Mazepin, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Latifi, and Mick Schumacher. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. A worrying level of wear. been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So, let's review the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings.
Made a better deal here, but we also have the chance to look elsewhere. Here you can make salary demands to the team. Any extra over your base salary will go into your perk fund. The more you demand, the lower the chances of our success. Do make sure that you don't go demanding anything unrealistic for your acclaim level. If you do, the team might refuse to negotiate any more with you in this negotiation period.
We had a major issue on the